Karma seems to beat cocaine any time on this tour.